To create a world using the BuildIt template, the first step is to register your world on ZEPETO Studio. Since we covered this in the first tutorial, we'll go through it quickly. First, go to the ZEPETO Studio website. Log into ZEPETO Studio. Click the Create button at the top left and select World. Fill in the world ID, world name, and world description. Finally, agree to the terms of service, and your world registration is complete. Next, you'll need to install Unity 2022. Type Unity into your search bar and download the latest version of Unity Hub from the Unity website. Click the download link for Unity Hub that matches your operating system. Once the file is downloaded, click to proceed with the installation. After Unity Hub is installed, go ahead and launch it. When Unity Hub starts, it will prompt you to log in to your Unity account. If you already have an account, log in. If not, click Create Account to sign up. Since we covered the login process in the first tutorial, we'll skip ahead to log in. Once you're logged in, it's time to install the Unity editor. When developing ZEPETO World, you must use version 2022.3.34. Click the download link provided in our guide, then scroll down under the 2022 tab. Download the 2022.3.34 installer for your operating system. When you run the installer, there are a few things to note during installation. Make sure to select all the necessary modules according to your operating system. Check Android build support and iOS build support for both systems. If you're on Windows, select Mac build support, and if you're on Mac, select Windows build support for installation. The Unity Editor installation is complete. Now, in Unity Hub, click New Project in the top right corner. Make sure that version 2022.3.34 is correctly installed. When you click All Templates, you'll notice that you can't create a project with the ZEPETO template just yet. Select the default 3D project and create it with the default name. Next, go to the official ZEPETO World Guide website and download the ZEPETO template installer. Scroll through the terms of service and click Agree. Make sure to remember where the file is saved. In the meantime, your Unity project has been created. Go to the top menu and click Asset, Import Package, Custom Package, then select the ZEPETO template installer you just downloaded. Click Open, and when the window pops up, click Import. If a message appears saying it's complete, you've successfully imported the template. Since we won't be using this Unity project, go ahead and close the window. Now, return to Unity Hub and click New Project in the top right corner again. Do you see it? The ZEPETO template is now available. You can download the template file via the link in the video description or from the BuildIt template guide page in the official guide. After clicking download, log in to ZEPETO Studio. Once you agree to the terms of service, the download will be completed. Open the Downloads folder, select the zip file you downloaded, and extract it. Make sure to unzip the file to run it in Unity. Now, launch Unity Hub. Click the Add button in the top right corner and select the folder you just extracted. Once you see the asset folder, click Open. After a short wait, the Unity editor will open. Double-click the scene file to open it, and you're all set! To play the template, you need to log in to your ZEPETO account in the Unity editor. In the center menu, click the down arrow button to open the drop-down menu. From the drop-down menu, click the login button. This will open the project settings, then ZEPETO service window. Enter your ZEPETO ID and password using the email method, then click the login button. Once logged in successfully, you will see the list of world names you created in ZEPETO Studio in the ZEPETO service window. Select your world name and click Link to selected world. Great job! You've completed the login process. Since the BuildIt template is multiplayer, you need to turn on the multiplayer server for it to run properly. Click the Start Multiplay Server button you see now and make sure the green light is on. After that, click the play button in the center of the Unity Editor. You should see your ZEPETO character appear. Now, we've completed all the basic settings. From here, we're going to use this template to create a fun and profitable world. Let's click the play button again to exit play mode.